Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install WinRAR on Windows 11. So to start, open up your browser and then go to this webpage. I'll also have this webpage linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description, so you can go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on this webpage, you'll see two buttons, Buy WinRAR or Download WinRAR. Go ahead and click on Download WinRAR. On the next page, scroll down until you find the Download WinRAR button and then click on that. And then the download for WinRAR should start automatically. If it doesn't start automatically, just go ahead and click on this button where it says click here. And then the WinRAR download will start and you'll see this WinRAR.exe file. You can go ahead and click on that to open it. Accept any user account control prompts if you do get any. Now here on the WinRAR installation wizard, you can leave this on default and then just click on install. On the next screen, here it says associate WinRAR with these files. Go ahead and click on toggle all, and in the shell integration, select the legacy context menus option and then click on OK, then click on done. Now WinRAR will be installed into your system, and then to use WinRAR to extract files like this zip file, for example, if you right click on it, you'll see a new option called WinRAR, and then you can choose between these different extraction options. I'll just click on extract 2. Which will create a new folder with all of the files that have been extracted from that zip file. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.